two girls fighting over the same guy has to be one of the biggest tropes to ever exist. Welcome back to the channel, and we hope you're all doing great. While we've all heard stories about women being petty and fight over their exes, here's a breath of fresh air with Justin Bieber's ex Selena Gomez and his wife Hailey Bieber becoming friends. Selena Gomez and Hailey Bieber become friends? Let's see what this is all about. Number 5. Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez's history. It's impossible to have a conversation about Selena Gomez's love life without keeping Justin Bieber's name out of it. Where there's Selena Gomez's love life, there has to be Justin Bieber's mention. We can trace a number of reasons behind it. Justin and Selena had been together for a long time. While their 8 years together saw a lot of patch-ups and breakups, fans always thought that they would find their way back to each other. They were also adored together by the media and fans. It wouldn't be wrong to say that they were their fans' favorite couple when they were together, which is why it broke their hearts when they parted ways officially in 2018. Let's take a trip down memory lane. Justin and Selena made their first public appearance as a couple in 2011 at the Vanity Fair Oscars party. The two broke up the next year and then made up again. They tried to make up for lost time and work on what they had together before saying their final goodbyes in 2018. If we believe the sources, Bieber still tried to win his ex Selena back after they broke up for the last time, but unfortunately, their relationship had already run its course. Number 4. Selena vs. Hailey. It's a no-brainer why Selena and Hailey have always been pitted against each other. After Justin and Selena's final breakup in 2018, Bieber got back together with one of his other exes, which is Hailey Baldwin. Just a few months after breaking up with Selena, the two started dating, and only a few months into their relationship, they were engaged, much to everyone's surprise. Luckily for him, things worked out for them this time, as they both tied the knot in 2019. This is when Selena Gomez released a song which indirectly accused Justin of replacing her with his new girlfriend, which is Hailey, within a short period of 2 months. This gave Selena fans a heads up, and they started bashing the new woman in Bieber's life. Since then, Hailey and Selena's fandoms are at war with each other. Gomez's fan club started comparing the two to each other and began commenting how Selena is way prettier than Hailey. Hailey was also called Bieber's biggest downgrade. The mean comments and harsh commentary on their relationship didn't really get to Hailey, as she doesn't seem to be affected by it all. Number 3. Hailey's history with Selena. Hailey's history with Selena goes way back. It didn't just start when she got married to her ex Justin. Back in the day, Hailey used to be obsessed with the duo just like everyone else. There's also a picture on the internet in which Hailey is proudly posing with a magazine cover that has Selena and Justin featured on it. She also once tweeted the following, "I don't care what anyone says, but Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez together is the definition of a teenage dream. Hashtag word." This shows how Hailey once used to ship the two before she herself ended up with Justin Bieber and is now his wife. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon so you never miss out on the latest updates and notifications. Thank you, and let's continue on. Number 2. Hailey tries to clear the drama. Recently in an interview, Hailey tried to clarify the drama that had been stirring up for a while regarding her and Selena. She explained that she was never involved with him while he was in a relationship with Selena. She added that she would prefer not to talk on anyone's behalf, but according to her, Justin and Selena's chapter had closed. It comes from the fact that they wish he ended up with someone else, and that's fine. You can wish that all you want, but that's just not the case, she said. Hailey also said that Selena doesn't owe her anything. There's no drama between them, and both of them have nothing but respect for each other. She also addressed the infamous Met Gala pictures where it looked as if she was weeping as the crowd chanted Selena's name in front of her, but it turns out that she got something in her eye. Also, her putting sunglasses on was apparently all just a part of the getup she was rocking that day. Number 1. Selena responds. Not long after Hailey's interview dropped, Selena jumped on Instagram to say that it wasn't fair for anyone to be spoken into the manner that she saw. Selena said that it was ironic that her fans have no issues in endorsing her Rare Beauty line and Rare Impact Fun, but also don't pay attention to the good nature behind such projects. If you support Rare, I cannot thank you enough, but know that you're also representing what it means, and that is words matter, truly matter. I hope that you understand that this is much bigger than anything else. Even though Selena didn't make it clear who she was talking about, it doesn't take the brain of a rocket scientist to figure it out. Well guys, this about wraps up our video. It turns out that things between Selena and Haley are actually much smoother than people think, and it looks like they might even be friends at this point.